It brings me great pleasure to be here at the 2023 Japan Prize presentation ceremony, together with distinguished participants and guests from different countries and regions of the world on the occasion of this esteemed ceremony. I would like to extend my heartfelt congratulations to each of the distinguished laureates, Professor Masataka Nakazawa and Mr. Kazuo Hagimoto in the field of electronics information and communication, and Professor Gero, Miesenböck, and Professor Karl, Deisseroth in the field of life sciences. The Japan Prize was established based on private donations in accordance with the Japanese government's vision of contributing to the development of science and technology throughout the world. This prize is awarded to scientists and engineers from across the globe who have made innovative and groundbreaking achievements that have made a significant contribution to the advancement of science and technology, and recognized for their remarkable efforts to contribute to the peace and prosperity of humankind. I would like to convey my deepest regards to each of these outstanding researchers whose studies have contributed immensely to the growth of various scientific and technological fields and to the improved well-being of humanity. Today, nations around the world, including our country, are facing many social, economic, and environmental challenges, and science and technology are playing increasingly crucial roles as we have worked together to overcome the COVID-19 pandemic during the past few years. I believe that by gathering the wisdom of diverse fields and joining forces worldwide, we can build a promising future. I would like to conclude by expressing my sincere hope that the Japan Prize will further aid the advancement of science and technology to bring happiness to people and also contribute to the peace and prosperity of humankind. Thank you.